There's, what the fuck is there a circle over there? Not important, not important. Whoa. Add-ons. Arm? Uh-oh. Alright, how do we deal with this? Let's see. Hold on. We need a hashtag crowd to take care of this. I think it's stuck in the... Why are you still alive? Oh. So that must be one of the mods I installed when I was a kid. Antlion? That sounds terrifying. Let's bring him up. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. I'm out of bullets, I'm running out of bullets. Oh no, oh god. Well, that was a slightly underwhelming death. Now, you might think that I've learned my lesson from spawning in random things and hoping I enjoy them, but, you know, let's try it again. I think that one might just have been a fluke. Poison zombie. Who are you? Ow! That was not very kind of you, sirs. Nailed that one.
Oh, fuck with shit over.
Alright, chat. So if we just have to be... So the trick is, you just have to move really slowly. Okay? Just move really slowly into the target. Alright guys, so as officer of the NYPD, I kind of fucked up here. Alright, fuck it. I'm gonna be a brave warrior for our country. What the fuck is that thing? Alright, maybe if we spawn in a turret to kill that guy. I mean, that's pretty easy, all things considered. You just have to- Oh, my dead body, look at me, haha. And that's a lesson on why you should never do that. Murder people? I don't know. The message is pretty unclear to me, at least. I don't know. Honey! Oh, honey, I'm home! Hello, honey, how are you doing? As usual, such luscious lips. Let me just close the door so we can get some privacy, okay? Here. Let it all out. Ow. Ow. You know, madam, I just don't think it's working between us, you know? We got differences, we have our differences, but hey, if you always want to remember, you can have... Alright then, you wanna brawl? Okay. Okay, let's brawl. Oh no, I can't move the body. Oh shit. Oh fuck, I'm gonna lose my job as a police officer. I should have thought about this beforehand. I mean, it's almost like killing people is bad.
Thank you. Thank you. I'll be here all night. You know, feel free to talk to me if you're a lady.
Watermelon. This will surely ease my problems. Where the fuck did the watermelon go? Hello there, handsome. Okay, there's multiple layers to this. First of all, how the fuck did I get into this room? And second of all, where did the watermelon go? Ow. Oh! The fuck is Freedom City? Hold on. What is this? What is this gonna be? Is this gonna be some dumb shit I installed when I was a kid? This place is full of error signs. Holy shit. This is like dystopian Gmod. Alright, is this one gonna break too? Yep. I'm not gonna leave this in the video, right? But what if like I thought it would be funny and it wasn't? That is something I would do. Fuck. News from Steam? I don't want news from Steam. Why would I want news from Steam then, my friend? Sorry, Steam. Anyways, jinky come out. So after further inspection, I appear to have found myself in the back rooms, I think. I don't really know where I am, but it can't be good. There's a room. Ferris wheel! Up, 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 up. Give me to the Ferris wheel. Give me to the Ferris wheel. I don't care where I'm going, so long as it takes me ultimately to the Ferris wheel. Open. Hello, so I kind of did this to your, like, fridge thingy. I don't know what is it called? Alright, now I'm making okay, you know what? I'm starting to feel like maybe you deserve that, fucking asshole. Alright, you know what? That's it. Anyways, Ferris wheel! Well, I'm completely clueless. But after that trauma of not getting what I wanted, and after killing my own wife, I think it might be better if I do what has to be done. I'll always remember that Ferris wheel.